Easter month too.
Hey fams, welcome to another moment with Anne, and I'm your real estate expert that can help you get the kind of property you need. Right on my right hand side is the famous ShopRite that you know of. They call it Novero Shopping Mall Shango Tedo, as it's in Lagos. Now we're just driving straight at Monastery Road, and like you all know, I love to do beautiful videos showing you the road network to different houses, especially houses you wish to buy property from. Now if you are new on this channel, please hit that subscribe button below and turn on your notification bell to get notified on each time we do a post right on the Hatar TV. Also, if you're a subscriber, thank you for coming back. You mean so much to me. Now if you're looking for a one-bedroom apartment or a two-bedroom apartment or a terrace, I mean a three-bedroom terrace or a four-bedroom terrace, then you need to be considering this comfort, ambience, and functionality required by this residential apartment you'll be seeing. Now, this is Monastery Road, and we're going to be driving straight down, then turn on the right-hand side. And guess what? We'll be seeing this beautiful estate that is upcoming. Now, you may be seeing some rough roads. Reason is this, because that side is fast developing. And as you're going to be looking on the road, you'll be seeing that a lot of work is ongoing. We have a lot of real estate, top real estate companies, I mean, that have properties around these houses. And because of that, the road is being constructed and done by this real estate company. And guess what? The reason why you should rush this property is because the moment the road is ready, the prices of property will kick high. Currently, a plot of land around where I'm going to, 600 square meter, is 20 million naira. I mean, total package, inclusive of documentation and all that. And the 400 square meter is going for 15 million naira. Now, for those who are investors or who are thinking of rental income, and they really want an area like this that is in a central axis of Aja, then they've got to be considering buying this particular home. Now, if you want to ask me again, and where is this place really close to? You can see we passed through the Novero Shopping Mall. This place is also close to the Catholic Monastery. That's why it's called Monastery Road. It's close to the Jubilee Estate, famous Diamond Estate, a famous Lagos Business School, Keller British International School. It's also close to Sky Mall, Shango Tedo. Is close to the Lufasi Nature Park and other fence and gated estate. If you can also ask me, and what is the title of this property? The title of this property is C of O. With a minimum of 10.5 million naira, you can actually own a one-bedroom semi-finished apartment. Wow, this is a great deal. And guess what? Renting a one bedroom around this house is already worth about 700k or 900k per year. And for you to decide to own this lovely, sweet new apartment, a lot of people love new apartments in Nigeria. So guess what? So for the rental income, it is certain you'll be making a lot of money off it. So now we are driving on the untarred road. Like I told you, a lot of work is ongoing around these houses. And also land, we have property around these houses. If you check the signboard we're actually passing, you will see the signs that work is ongoing around these houses. And if you don't rush properties now, as I'm talking to you, it means if you need a property around these houses, you'll be paying very, very huge. Back of the shop right, it's not just a small place in Lagos. A lot of people are looking up to even own, even if it is half a plot around these houses. Now, if you decide to go for a two-bedroom apartment, that is actually going for 12.5 million naira for a semi-finished. And some people also want space, like a three-bedroom apartment, which is going for 19 million naira. A lot of family people always love three-bedroom apartment because you can have one bedroom for your husband, the other bedroom for the wife, and one bedroom for the children. So this is how a lot of people love buying a three-bedroom flat. Now, some people also are so much in love with the terrace. Okay, so there are three-bedroom terrace which is going for 22 million naira. All right, so if your interest lies with the terrace, you need to consider this. These are all semi-finished apartments. And if you want a four-bedroom terrace, it goes for 25 million naira. Now, this is your choice to say, and you know what? I think I need a three-bedroom terrace, or I think I need a four-bedroom terrace. And why are all semi-finished? I'm going to be telling you a lot more. Though the semi-finished, you just have few things that you need to complete, okay? So many things will be done in the apartment. So basically, I made a video of what the inside would look like if it's a finished, but a semi-finished, these are what you should expect. So it will be delivered all external finishing, walls plastered, all windows and main external doors fixed, external painting done, electrical and plumbing piping done, upper floor ceiling done. So you only have few things to do, like tiles, probably the interiors in your kitchen, and the wardrobes done. Okay, so like I said, in this particular clip, you just be seeing the road network right to this particular property. So from where we are driving from the shop right down to this houses, it's 10 minutes drive. Okay, and we all know that the moment the road is set, it is going to be a very, very big deal. Like I said already, the price of land here already worth 20 million naira, and you've got to know that this is a good deal for you. So you can do a pause and read what you have on the signboard. That is ongoing work. You can see it for yourself on the road. Work is ongoing. Okay, like I told you, there are some very top real estate companies that each time they start up a project in certain locations, government is ready to support, and they also on their own ensure that they do a very good road for their homeowners on their houses. Okay, so thank you for watching this clip. If you know you have further questions, please reach out to me at the comment section box, or you check my WhatsApp link in the description box and WhatsApp me immediately, or you give me a phone call so that I could advise you further. Now, this is a road network to a very, very beautiful property around this houses, and it's always good to understand that development has spread very, very far beyond you can imagine. Now, a lot of people used to look at Aja as bush years back, but today Aja has turned to city. Aja is now a place where you can buy a land worth of 20 million. What are you waiting for? Please stop thinking and stop procrastinating. Wherever you are in the world, you can choose to own your own land or a house in a comfortable environment, and you will be so happy you did. Trust me, it's really a great deal for anyone planning to buy a house or planning to buy land to consider some very important houses. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please hit that subscribe button below and turn on your notification bell to get notified on each time we post right on How to Add TV. And if you're a subscriber, thank you for coming back. And if you have also had a lot of encounter with me, please make sure that you drop your comment. All right, your comment is always highly appreciated right here on this YouTube channel. We have a lot of more videos via playlist that could interest you, so I want to really urge anyone connected to my channel, make sure you go through the playlist and watch a lot of more videos. Okay, thank you so much. I love you now and always. Bye bye.